The Empire's been tipped off about us selling Mos Eisley. We have to hold the stormtroopers back while we ready an evacuation. We're not leaving our people behind. Delay the enemy in the junkyard and cantina. And remember the civilians. We're fighting in someone's home.
Cantina.
Cortina. We've lost enough troops inside. Transport's ready to launch.
Stick together.
We witnessed the death throes of the Resistance. Their starfighters strike in the skies. Their ground troops seek to disable our weapons and free their allies from our prison cells. At all of this, they will fail. Stand and defend Starkiller Base. Prevent the enemy from destroying the lower turbo laser and the fuel supply. I will command you. Go!
Grenade out!
Reinforcements to the fuel supply. Starkiller is ready to fire, and with their base and fleet gone, our enemy will be nothing.
Don't have long. Our ships blow up Starkiller will get blown up themselves in the next few minutes. Meantime, now's our only chance to break into the detention block. Free anyone the order to prisoner. We'll do what damage we can along the way. Blow the fuel supply and that turbo laser first, and move fast, because there's a whole planet worth of troopers here.
want to play like that. Alright.
Going dark.
Way too easy. Turbo laser's almost blown.
Guns ready.
Fits and snipe some people. Oh, yes, we are. Damn. Spawn me right here.
Running scramble.
Our lucky day! One of our best is on site.
Ha, me.
docks not far. Override the cell door and integrate controls and rescue our people. If we survive, we'll brag for months.
Run for it!
Gotta get close!
Shotgun.
Whoa! Oh!
Alright guys, that's going to be the end of the broadcast. Hope you guys have a nice day, and make sure to subscribe and like, and peace.